In this video, you will learn how to download and install the Outlook app on a Windows 11 or Windows 10 computer. Let's begin. First, go to your desktop and click on the Start icon. You will find it at the bottom left corner of your screen. It looks like a small Windows logo. Now, in the Start menu, find and click on Microsoft Store. The Microsoft Store is where you can download apps that are approved by Microsoft. Once the Microsoft Store opens, you can also open the Microsoft Store on your browser if it is not opening from here. Once you are in the store, look at the top of the window. There is a search box. Click on that search box and type the word Outlook. Make sure to spell it correctly. That's O-U-T-L-O-O-K. Now press the Enter key on your keyboard. You will now see the search results. Look for the result that says Outlook for Windows. This is the official version of the Outlook app that works on both Windows 11 and Windows 10. Click on it once. Now you are on the page for Outlook for Windows. Here you can see the app's name, the icon, and some information like ratings and reviews. You might also see screenshots showing how the app looks when it is running. On this screen, you will see a button that says Install. If the app is not yet installed on your system, you can go ahead and click on the Install button. The download will start right away, and it may take a few minutes depending on your internet speed. If Outlook is already installed on your system, you may see a button that says Open instead of Install. That means Outlook is already there, and you can start using it. Sometimes you may also see an option to update. If your Outlook app is installed but not the latest version, the Microsoft Store will give you an option to update it. You can simply click on Update and the latest version of Outlook will be downloaded and installed on your system. That's it. These steps work for both Windows 11 and Windows 10. Thank you for watching.